Yeah, she say my name. Beat up from the back, man, could tell. Yeah, she say my name. Hi, you guys. Welcome back to my channel. I'm leaving you guys in. I know already. And today I'm coming to you guys with like a little throwback, playlist. I really love music from like 2016, like 2014. Up until like early 2017, like my life was just A1 back then. Like the bullshit started happening like late 2017, but during that time, like I was having the time of my fucking life. I was so young and full of life. So yeah, I just thought like to go down memory lane. Also in this video, I am featuring the new Rihanna liners. Y'all, Rihanna came out with Anti back in 2016. And I know we're all talking about when she gonna release music, when she gonna release music. So in this video, it is gonna be an Anti tribute since she did come out with these new liners and I am doing this video. So stay tuned. It's gonna be towards the end. Stay tuned for that. And yeah, that's pretty much it. So I guess I'll let you guys go ahead and just get right into the video. All right. We gotta start off light because I gotta do my brows and I can't be too turnt trying to do my fucking brows. Y'all, B and D is like, go fuck a hoe. See, I can't even. Alright, hold on. Y'all, if you thought Jacquees' version of Persian Rugs was better than P&D's, click off this video because we're not for each other. Nigga, don't waste my time. Right. You know this song, You a Real Nigga. This black one play more party and even have hair like that. I love fucking Young Thug, bro. Let me tell you something. The slime season, like 1, 2, Barber 6, Rich Gang Thug is undefeated. Like, undefeated. Like, he the GOAT now, I guess. But, like, this thug is like, when he used to like a germ, nothing tops this. This used to be my favorite song when I used to get my Kroger checks. Every Thursday I used to sing this song when I used to work at Kroger. Kroger was my first job. I got money. This used to be the shit, y'all. Back when we Views dropped. I know y'all remember when Views dropped. I think you wanna go skate.
I should be downtown whipping on the way. You got something that belongs to me. I try real.
Everybody say this shit on Twitter. Oh my god.
Now you trying to make me feel away on purpose. Now you're throwing it back in my face on purpose. Then you don't feel no way. You think I deserve it?
Y'all, Drake is really the GOAT. Like, you just think about it, bro. This nigga been a part of our lives, like, damn near our whole life. I know this was y'all shit. It had to have been. It was everybody's. And if it wasn't, then I don't know where you been, sis.
They're throwing dirt on my own name. Only gets worse when you know things. You don't see the perks of this whole thing. But you get real on the pill and I like it. You know I'm a rider, nothing left to hide. Or when the nigga tired. Tell me how you feel inside. You a real ass woman and I like it.
Y'all have to remember this song. This used to be my shit.
Bitch, you guessing.
You was right.
Bitch, you guessing.
Walking around with extra in my pockets. Bitch, you next to us. Why the fuck are you next to us?
Bitch, you should come test us.
I see what you rocking and bitch, you can't dress with us. I see what your bitch like and nigga, I wasn't impressing her.
Fuck nigga, come and talk it out.
Fuck nigga, we ain't talking out. What the fuck we need to talk about? All we know is that
moolah, that she's frankness, and that guava.
This for my gangster bitches. We gotta get a little gangster. If you ain't gangster, then you might want to fast forward a little bit. All the motherfuckers thug with me, yeah, you know they thug with me. I'm finna get copyrighted like a motherfucker, but I don't even care. This be my shit, y'all. This, bro, at parties back then, like my college partying days, y'all, I was the girl jumping, shooting. I just bought a pistol that got 30 rounds in it. Pull up at your mama house and put some rounds in it.
Where the nigga block and watch them niggas drown in it.
100 round drum. I'm on it.
Murder gang shit. Spotted gang shit.
It is hot. Ooh.
I'm on it. Spotted gang shit. Take a nigga bitch. Nigga use a bitch cause I ran off with your shit. Keep your legs closed, cause all I want is top. I pull up it. Y'all gon' call the cops.
I sit back and read like that in the head. 21-7, the cat with the mat. 21-7, not boys in the hood, but I pull up on you, shoot your ass in the back. Pocket full of cheese, bitch, I got racks. I'm not one of these niggas banging on wax. I know y'all niggas remember this song.
Why is it ever like, bitch? Yeah, fuck you, your mom, everything else. Free goat.
That's my best friend. That's my best friend.
Big booty bitch,
messes. I wanna look extra bronze.
I'm a skeeter, the nigga could catch me. Catch me. And that's my best friend. My best friend. Go best friend.
Nigga living TTG and everything is still on fleek. Show love to the mob. Y'all, niggas really sleep on Stop Baby. Like, they be leaving him out the game, and like, this nigga really is hard. I feel like because he sound different, they feel like he not hard. But y'all be listening to what this nigga talk about. He talk about all that murder shit too. He is so hard. Like, I love him. Pull up with the shit, little pussy eat it. Pull up with the stick, let it hit. Pull up with the stick, let it hit. Pull up with the stick, let it hit. My shit, bitch, stick, get killed. Thought she was dancing on the dick, that's the clip. Boy, I remember when this album came out, y'all. I remember I told my daddy, I was like, Daddy, I know that you probably a little tired, but we live like 2 minutes away from a Walmart. 12 midnight, I had this album. I was not playing no games. Beyonce did that. One of her best albums. Okay, you guys, so we have a little brief intermission. Whew. I'm a little hot. I'm tired too. But okay, but today I am gonna be featuring the new Fenty Beauty. What is it called? The Vivid Lip. Let me catch my breath. Hold on, bitch. Alright, take two. So I'm gonna be featuring the Vivid Liquid Liner Trios. I'm guessing that the trio I have is called Bakay. So I got the yellow, white, and pink one. I have not used these. This is my first time using them, opening them. Y'all know I love Fenty Beauty anytime. Well, not anytime, but when they come out with new stuff, I just love to support a black bitch getting it, okay? And then she has a fashion house in a luxury whatever the fuck. And like, that is big. Like, Fenty is like gonna be as big as like Dior, because they like share the same, I guess, company factory. I didn't really read the specifics on it, but I know it's a big deal, and that is like huge. Like, what if like Fenty is like gonna be like the new Fendi? Like, she's about to blow bitches out the water, and you already know Rihanna and fashion. She's about to kill it. Like, I'm really happy that she didn't come out with like something like anybody could get. I like that it's exclusive. I feel like her makeup line is for everyone, but this is gonna be exclusive, and I really fuck with that. So yeah, this is what they look like. Let me hold it up for y'all. It's like little minis. This is the colors. Let me swatch them on my hand, maybe you guys can see. There you go, you can see them right there. Pink, white, yellow, greenish. I'm gonna try to use all of these on my eyes. So yeah, and since I am doing a throwback playlist, I know we all are waiting for Rihanna to release new music, but we can clearly see that she's hella busy in other avenues of her life. So in honor of her, you know, not dropping the album, the last album she dropped was like the best album fucking ever, okay? Like, and that was in 2016. So we're gonna have like a little anti-tribute while I do my liner. You guys are gonna have to sing for me, because I know I'm not gonna be able to really sing because I have to concentrate on doing this. But if you appreciate anti like I did, then I hope you guys will enjoy, you know, this little segment of my Get Ready With Me.
Me, just
years. She did this. Who produced this album? Because this was golden. Travis Scott and Drake on the same album. Like, if you know, like, then you know. But, like, she's that bitch.
Crazy anymore, you know, you just
just like, all right, you know, it's okay. Fly. I always get Mr. on my nose.
Expecting me to let you go.
But I won't. I'm not going nowhere, nigga. Period. Enjoyed, you know, my little tribute. It's back to the party now. Bro, y'all remember when Kanye dropped Life of Pablo? You shit. You're the only power. Yo, with Future drop, Future Hendrix, oh my god. Oh, I got my life for like a good year. This was my shit. Oh my god. We going shopping in Tiffany. They're about to make me some air. 5% on the wagon.
Spinning them hot in the dragon. A nigga in the streets for sure. Nigga in jail for standing.
I do good dope. I got a good hope. Future to go too, bro. Tiffany might say shit about Future. I don't care what y'all think about him. Can say shit about Future. Future Hive over here. Fucking 56 Night Future. Monster Future, undefeated, period. I went to Future concert, I think it was 2017 or summer 16. I went to that hole by myself. I did not give two fucks. And I had the best time of my fucking life. I put that on everything. They about to make me start bragging. Well, Drake and Future dropped What a Time to Be Alive. That really was a time to be alive, real shit. They knew what they was doing. If I was a stripper, this is what I would want to come out to. This is my vibe.
You dance down night, girl, you deserve it. Oh yeah, make the city on Monday. Ask go treat that shit like church on Sunday. Niggas looking at us like maybe one day.
Maybe one day, maybe one day.
Y'all, did y'all know Bad and Bougie came out in 2016? Like, Kanye is flying like crazy.
We got a whole lot of new money though.
And if you want to debate on who the best Migo, Offset, he said Raindrop. Drop top. Like, duh, that's the best Migo. Boom, there you go, answer right there. Like, this song, like, was huge. Offset. And parties with this song used to come on too. I used to fuck it up.
Too much, son. I need to plan. That's too much, son.
Y'all, I love Lil Uzi so much. Oh my god. And then back then, boy, Love Is Rage. Love Is Rage, the first one. Fucking classic. First I drop my top and then I sweat my cold. I was broke. Now I was just at home. Now I'm on the road. Talking to a usher at the Grove. Yeah, walking by my these are jokes. When I'm in DC, they call me Mo.
Ain't got time for that long.
But yeah, y'all, that's the end of this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I hope you guys had fun with me or whatever like that. I really, really did like the liners. The only thing I can say is that the yellow was, you had to really work with, like, you had to go over it to make sure it was pigmented. But it's not like it didn't go on easily. The liners glided easily. And yellow is a really hard color to formulate for, like, literally any company. I feel like yellow is very inconsistent. But other than that, the liners were great. I really do like them. I don't plan on returning them or anything like that. I really, really do fuck with them. For the 3-pack, it was $35. They only come in trio, so they don't come separately. So I guess you got to choose which one is best for you. I think it's 3 different versions of it with 3 different colors. But yeah. Y'all, this sweater is like, it's like if I take the sweater off, then like maybe the lighting will be better. But anyways, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope you guys had fun with me. I hope you guys liked going down memory lane with me. Yeah, so that's pretty much it. I'll talk to you guys later. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And yeah, I love you guys. Bye, y'all.